A former Bemidji resident has died as a result of injuries suffered in an automobile accident. 29-year-old Jennifer Lovering died on Wednesday in Minneapolis. According to the Hennepin County Medical Examiner, Lovering was struck by a vehicle while she was trying to dig her vehicle out of the ditch on Highway 5 in Eden Prairie on April 15th. Lovering is a 2007 Bemidji High School graduate. She starred in track and field and cross country while in high school and also competed in both sports at the collegiate level at Augsburg. A GoFundMe page is still active for Lovering, with the funds going to her twin sister Jessica to help cover funeral expenses. Funeral arrangements are pending.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.